Thank you very much for this.
Will I get in behind the counter?
You need to go, yeah.
This is Dermot.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
I'm YouTube.
And I'm Marie.
How are you?
I'm Christy's wife. That's Christy.
Christy's not. Christy doesn't care because he's getting money.
Dermot,
in here it won't be your own way you'll be having. In here it won't be your own way you'll be having.
Do you reckon?
Dermot, do you make Boxty?
I've only been in 5 minutes.
I know.
Do you make Boxty?
He met your uncle last night.
Oh, did he? Okay.
And he talked about the cleaners and he said,
The beekeeper.
Johnny!
Don't touch me,
love.
Do
you want
to
know?
Don't die.
I
hold the apple tart.
Yeah,
oh yeah.
But I can tell you now, the window isn't big enough.
Oh, I could have told you that.
No, big smile, both of you.
Yes, told you that.
Okay, Dermot.
Yeah. Well, actually, you wouldn't be holding up an apple tart, you'd be slicing.
Come on in.
You better give a big smile that thinks the food is bad.
Okay, a bit of a laugh at the Queen at the Cork Market.
What do you use the brush for, Christy?
He's much better.
Tidy towns, of
course. Tidy towns.
Now.
Right, you're free to move. Oh, this is Christy's big extension in here.
Okay, you got it.
A major extension, yeah.
Does it have planning?
Does it have planning?
We know a good architect, but do I know without planning?
What's in it? What's it made from, Christy?
We're
going to trade secrets, yeah.
Spuds.
Spuds.
And more spuds.
Biodiversity.
Yeah.
Three potatoes.
Three potatoes.
You tell him about Boxty. You're paid.
My treat.
What do you think, Dermot?
It's gorgeous.
Your first bit of Boxty, is it?
My first bit of Boxty.
And
it's absolutely amazing.
And how could you describe it now?
Stunning. There are no words.
There are no words.